Hello, Clamp Gate here, back again in World of Warships. We are starting out with my North Carolina today. I think we're just about ready to complete the sixth mission for the Bismarck campaign. It might be the seventh. From my positioning, I'm tempted to go A. Depends on what the rest of the people over in the middle are doing. Right, so we do have some support coming this way, so I am willing to head that way. Alright, so we are gonna have some friends over in A. Got North Carolina and someone else headed this way. Bismarck. Some torpedo bombers coming. Go ahead and mark those. So launch our catapult fighter at this point. Their destroyer, so let's go and mark them for secondaries. I took one torpedo, which isn't too bad. For the New Orleans. See how much we can do to that. A nice citadel. The New Orleans is down. Let's see if we can take out the Bismarck. Bismarck's going behind the island, which means now is a good time to knock out the other New Orleans. And possibly the North Carolina. Torpedo bombers up ahead. Look, they're not headed this way. Great, their North Carolina is down, and their Bismarck isn't actually turning, which is a little bit sad. Thank you. But their tirpitz is in range. Go ahead and run the repair party. Bomber's mark. I think we'll let the fires burn out. Let's swap our heading down south. So there's their Bismarck. And there is Mo. But with neither of them apparently aiming at me. I think I'm going to start turning off to head towards C and helping that Fletcher. Perhaps I should have turned harder on that one. Oh well, we will go to the next one. Alright, so we are out this time in my Kamikaze R. Get two enemy carriers, some battleships, and cruisers and destroyers. I am top tier, which makes things nice. I don't think anyone else has a smaller detection range. I could be mistaken on that. So we'll start out heading straight in. And keep an eye on who appears thanks to our carrier. Here is cutting it close. Let's see if we can stay out of their keep them out of my detection range, sorry. Nope, not quite. This way seems to do it for a little bit. Sadly, now I'm back in detection range of them. we can make do with this. Alright, that could be an issue. But we did get our torpedoes out. At least some of them. Ah. And we got a flesh wound. Alright, so we are out in my Iowa now. I have confirmed that it was the 7th mission, and it's the final task that I just unlocked, so 350,000, and I get a Bismarck. Alright, so from here, I would rather go from C to B. I love how chat said AB and everyone's like, alright, we'll go A. Iowa is moo. Is mo. Still, with the two over there and probable one in B, that still leaves one or two somewhere else for destroyers on their team. Likelihood one's coming down this channel. Now that I think about it. Alright, so that's 3 of 5. I'll take that citadel. We're taking at least one torpedo. Repair. Damage control. Gotta slow down, otherwise I'm gonna be in range of his torpedoes again. I am happy though that I got him to eat a torpedo from one of his teammates. Alright, so we're out in my Minakaze now. Sadly, I'm low man on the totem pole, but we can still make this work. I'm gonna head down for B. Having made it here, I'm gonna start swinging back towards C. Got a Belfast down there. Of course, we got two groups of their fighters right over me. Four people targeting me. I can run aground here. Now we gotta scoop. Steering gears are out. But now the Belfast's radar is gone, so we can move on in. Importance of steering gears means I do need to earn that. Let's see what we can do. One, two, three. Mahon's continuing to scout down the bottom. I think we shall turn this way. Alright, so now someone else has radar or sonar up. But we're still up for launching torpedoes at the Belfast. Should be out of... Yes. We are now out of detection range. Or we're out of detection range there. Go ahead, pop smoke. Severely drop speed. Keep an eye on that lander. Now appears to be. Finding me with sonar. Two. I do believe, though, if I get to get a decent hit on him. I wish that had gone better, but can't always get what we want. I'm gonna end up calling that here. Go ahead and hit the like button if you enjoyed it. Press the subscribe if you want to see more stuff, and I'll go ahead and leave a comment down below, and I will see you next time.